Good morning, everyone. I am Rupa. Today, I am going to speak about the learning of voice modulation. Today, we had an exciting session of voice modulation. I learned new techniques and new words, for example, tongre, which I am hearing for the first time. And what struck me was, as a leader, we should always talk with the low pitch, and which creates an authoritative sense, and a high pitch shows that the person is in stress. So from today's session onwards, I am going to observe my speeches, and I am going to improve on my public speaking and become a better speaker.